Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and welcome back to Noughty, Norway, the quest for Norwegian wood, which is going very badly. We're in 1641, we're about halfway through the game, and not doing all that well, am I? I have a missionary available, I have diplomats, I have everything. So let's try to get an overview of the situation right now. Yeah, my main problem is this bleeding alliance. What the hell? Are you at war? Can't be your war. English conquest of... Oh, okay, you're just doing some sort of colonial war. Alright. Gujarat. Hang on. Are you... You're taking... India, right. Great. Portugal got down there. That's wonderful. I've been focusing on the Americas. Well, and that's the problem, see? I should have been focusing a lot more on my... That's the word I'm looking for. On my colonies. If I were to have any real chance at this. But I haven't, so I didn't. So we're kind of screwed. Yeah, this fleet needs to be upgraded badly, but I don't have the money for that. Minus 15, minus 15. What does this actually give me? Stock exchange and cathedrals. While they are both nice. Wow. That is significant. That is significant. Inflation reduction. Local trade power and trade value. Custom size. Okay. Naval base. Force limits plus 2. I like both of those. But we'll hold off until January at least to see if anything changes. Okay. I like the names of these ships. LL. Isn't that 100? I think LL is 100. Or it's 50-50. Makes no sense in Roman numerals, I think. Should be C. Okay, the diplomatic situation, that was what I was looking at. Because that alliance between Moscow and... Yeah, look, he's... Why are you... Isn't that a distant war for you? Well, maybe not. Yeah, and he's allied to Genoa. And he's allied to Saxony. Saxony is allied to a lot of shit, so I can't attack Saxony. Oh, for fuck's sake. And if I go to war here, well, Austria will help. But so... And Bohemia. Is this like my chance at this? Well, maybe. I really think we need to integrate you anyway, so... Well... Connects you in 3 years, so let's wait for that. It's gonna take forever to annex you, isn't it? 1647. It's probably not gonna take 3 years to integrate him. In other news, there's the Novgorod problem, which is why I need to declare war on Moscow. These guys would ally me. They would. They'd must be Austria and the Ottomans. The Austria thing is a bit of a problem. They're at military tech 16. Ah, they're at crap military tech. Moscow's up to 18. They weren't before. What to do? Oh, we're exploring. I've completely forgotten about that. How about you get back home? And you get back home. Actually, we need you to discover this bit. That'd be nice. And you can go discover this bit. I still need to... Oh, Bohemia, sure. We'll marry you, Bohemia.
We can be BFFs forever.
Let's have a look. Let's see who needs a hug. I could probably hug Lithuania a little bit. And then we could hug France a little bit. Try to hug Castile. Yeah. Get our last diplomat back. And who else? Fuck you, Poland.
Poland!
You know what? Poland, we're gonna fabricate a claim on you. Because I don't think you have many friends of any relevance. No, you're friends with Lithuania, but who cares? Lithuania is not strong. Also, Riga. What the hell are you, Riga? You're fucked, that's what you are. I'm gonna pick up Riga. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go get Riga. Why wouldn't I go get Riga? Okay. So, yeah, let's keep spending money on improving shit. Houses. For no other reason than they reduce revolt risk. Hey, I won something.
Yay!
I'm the best. Get him back. Thank you. Where was I? Courthouses, yeah. $73, really? Is that expensive? Oh well. Yeah, recall him. Let's see. Ah, I can't fabricate on them. I thought the sea... I thought this would be close enough. Oh, he will actually take vassalization. He's got no claims, no nothing. Yeah, that seems like a waste. Well, Poland. Looks like we're gonna... No, I'm already fabricating on you. Okay. This thing, what the hell? Your ally with Hungary? Who cares if you're ally with Hungary, right? Wow, you're ally with France? Let's fabricate on you. Anyway. Gives us something to do. And who else? What else can we do? I could go to war down here again, except I lost my army because I'm an idiot. I'm never going to forgive myself for that. You, what the hell are you? Your ally to Cherokee. Where do they live exactly? They're down there, okay. And the Cherokee, they're allied to... Okay, so... Yeah, we can just do... And... You are... Allied to other shit. Oh yeah, you lost territories, didn't you? Yeah, you did. Go away. I want to see this. So if I do that... Okay, this is not really that interesting. I misread that completely. No, I think what I want to do is I want to declare war on the Cherokee. I think that'll be fine. Are we at full mobilization? I think probably we are. No, we're absolutely not. Okay, let's crank it. Position here. Recall a diplomat from Lithuania. Is there any reason to re-hug you? Yeah, whatever. Improve relations there. Take the prestige hit. Okay. You get back there, please. And you can come down here. Thank you. Not that I'm gonna need it. Actually, you can come down to here. And then you can go away. And then you can have this guy. Hang on, I thought I had a leader down here. Didn't I? Apparently not. I probably moved the wrong guy around. Oh, we have claims on Poland now. Time flies when you're having fun. Let's just go improve with Riga and see how improved we can get it. Maybe I could just vassalize it. Probably the easiest way for me to get a hold of it. England? Wanna be friends? Probably not. What's of utmost importance? Losing one prestige, that's what. Come on home, please. Thank you, Cherokee. Declare war. Name them co-belligerent. Nobody's gonna help me. That's fine. So, pleased to be invading. time just a tad. There we go. Gotcha. Wow, didn't wipe. So where's he going? Probably just next door, right? Yep. There we go. So come on down. Well, that's where his army is at. Is he gonna get caught? Nope. Okay, come on down here. Get ready to move back to help. Oh, he took my colony. The bastard. Okay, get you and move, and I'm gonna seize that colony right back from out from under him. Didn't wipe them out, which is kind of sad, really. Oh, where did his army go? It went away. That's cool. So that's that war won. Yeah, we're just gonna be full annexing you. Now hang on, I forget, if I transfer this occupation to Vinland, would that work? I forget, would that work? I'll just pay the 50 diplo. Because I don't think I can, since it's a one promise minor, I don't think I can negotiate it any other way. Probably not. It says zero diplo, by the way. So why does it list us 50? Let's see what happens. Oh, they rejected it. Oh well. Send in the cavalry, yeah, you do that. You go right ahead and you do that. Jesus. Okay. That's always fun. I think he's already moving up to deal with it. That's kind of cool. Okay, my diplomats are returning and must again. Let's see if we can sort of make friends with Newfoundland or something like that. Maybe they want independence at one point. That'd be nice. Same goes for New Castile. And wow. Maybe even Portuguese Colombia, right? No, I need one on standby. Go away. Well, this looks like a... Well, they won. Stick around. I was about to say that looked like a hard fight, but it turned out it wasn't. Easy peasy. Winning all our sieges. Good. Something about France and internal conflicts. National unrest. I do not think I want that. I'll take the prestige hit. Thank you. What sort of stability? We're plus two stability. Okay. Well, Riga. Let's go have a look at you. Okay, so you got up to 75, 71, 79. Yeah. Probably not ever going to be best friends, are we? Oh, god damn it. Well, it's kind of good because I... how is the Liberty Desire in Vinland right now? Vinland, is it 15? It's going up. Well, that's not good. It's going up. Why is it going up? Ah, because the tariff is at 16. Okay, so it's gonna go up to 16 and then stop. Actually, it... Effective tariff, okay. Because of the Viceroy's thing. Huh? I don't get that math at all, but Lithuania started to become westernized. Well, good for you, Lithuania. You fucked. For a while at least. Okay, so now that's over, we can get you back home, and I can probably reduce military spending again, so let's do that. Not all the way down, but you know, down to there. Self-sufficient colony, sweet. No good colonies up there at all. Well, I'll grab the two. So why don't you walk mosey on by there and deal with that? Thank you. Okay, can we actually get the proper peace deal here now? Sue for peace. Full annexation says free. Here's his 50, we're at 99, okay, so that's just as well, they accept it, it didn't actually cost me anything, that's interesting. So, let's tech up this bit, thank you. Oh, I can get the next one immediately. That is tempting. But we're not going for now. I have a colonist to spare? Wow. I thought I sent one there. Okay, so I have another one to spare? We're going to try to cut off the English there. So we'll send you down there, and you can come over like that. What's this all about? Yeah, Lüneburg, you can have all the access you want. Würzburg, yeah, sure. There's some sort of war in the HRE, probably. And can we... What do we want to do here? Probably want just a full annexation, don't we? Now it says zero, okay. But I don't really want it until this is actually a colony. So that's taking its sweet, sweet time, isn't it? Well, this one, yeah. You have friends. Okay, let's just crush this. And crush this. What sort of base tax are we talking about here? Wow, 5. Okay. God damn your capital being there. That's so annoying. Ooh. Yeah, lose some nutrition, that's never a bad thing. And we get huge force limits boost. Look at that, wow. And we still have a lot of ships we could build, so let's go back and build some ships. Let's get... There we go. We have this England Slayer template, which we never got to use. Not going to use that right now anyway. Let's build some buildings. Oh, that's all the military points I had. Okay, let's find something else then. Marketplaces. I like marketplaces. Marketplaces give trade power. Trade power is good. Yeah, okay. Not sure it's gonna have any effect on anything, but let's just... More courthouses, do I need that? Nope. Ooh! We need to end the war so I can integrate Finland. So... Just about? There's a 50% settler chance, though. Let's see, can I get that up? That's what she said. Come on down there and we'll see if we can get that up. What do you want? You want access, Holland? Holland? Netherlands? Whatever. Okay, now we have an army standing there. 52... That's significant in any way. Doesn't look like it. Nope. Oh. Cheaper land maintenance, I'll take it. Diplo rep, yes. I would like national revolt risk, dude, but he's not around. Invest in more technology. We will wait. Save my points. My points. Oh, look at this. You guys, what are you? You are allied to Miami. What does that mean? Exactly. Because where the hell is Miami? Miami. Okay, it's these guys up here. Okay, so I think what we're going to do is we're going to go to war here again. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.